Hey, what's up? Justin here, and welcome back to 65 Drums. Today I want to talk about which is better for triggering drum software in real time with an electronic drum set, Mac or PC. We talk a lot about what kind of drum plugin sounds the best. Some people like Superior Drummer, other people like Steam Slate Drums, other people like Get Good Drums. Sometimes we talk about the DAW, sometimes we talk about the different kinds of sound cards and different buffer sizes, but not many people really talk about what kind of operating system to choose between, Windows or Mac. So that's what I want to tackle today. Because recently, I just bought a MacBook Pro. Not a really expensive new one, I bought a used one from Facebook Marketplace, and I've been comparing that versus all the different Windows laptops that I've tried over the years. And I found that I really do have a preference between the two, and I'm just gonna share that here. It's hard to make a scientific style video comparison between these two brands because of how different they are. So your mileage may vary. If we're comparing a $1,000 MacBook, what exactly are we gonna be comparing it to? A $1,000 HP computer, Dell, Leveno, a Windows computer, because they're making hardware now. The experience can change because of the drastic amounts of differences between the hardware. And also, Mac is designed by Apple. They make all the hardware and all the software. And Windows, they kind of have to make a software that works with just about everything. I'm basically trying to say this is not a scientific video. I'm just sharing my personal experience, and you can do whatever you want with this information. Also, share in the comments down below what it's been like with whatever computer you've bought so we can all help each other down there. So anyway, after testing out this MacBook Pro that I bought, I've learned a couple of things. Number one, the processing power and a lot of the specs of the computer don't make as big of a difference as you might think on the surface. So for context, I bought a used MacBook Pro from 2012, making it 8 years old as of the making of this video. It's got 8 gigs of RAM, it's got a dual core i5 inside of it. The only upgrade was the fact that the hard drive has been upgraded to an SSD. That's literally the only upgrade. It's running the latest version of macOS, and it's doing a fantastic job. I'm getting a great experience out of it. This 8-year-old laptop is running drum software so good that I'm actually just gonna make it my permanent setup with my electronic drum set now. I'm not trying to say you can't get a great experience on the Windows side of things. I'm just saying that on average, I've had to struggle a lot getting drum software to work just perfectly on Windows. I've tried lots of different Windows laptops from many manufacturers, including my latest computer, which costs over $2,000. It's got 64 gigabytes of RAM, it's got an Intel Core i7, it's got an NVIDIA 2070 graphics card inside of it, M.2 hard drives. It's a specced out beast. And it's not running drum software as easily and as fluidly without as many problems as this old 8-year-old MacBook Pro. The first thing that I've noticed is that I've had less latency problems, especially with one very power hungry program. So I'm testing out sensory percussion. It's a really, really interesting set of drum triggers that can do a lot of cool things. A video will be coming out in the near future. And I found I couldn't get it at a low enough buffer size to run it a decent amount of latency on the Windows platform with my particular Windows laptop. But the moment I used it on an 8-year-old MacBook Pro, I could run it at a lower buffer size and I had an awesome experience with it. So I've just found that I have less latency problems in that sort of program with the MacBook Pro. Another advantage that I've noticed is that on this MacBook Pro, I can run YouTube in the background and Superior Drummer 3 at the same time with no real issues. Over on the Windows side of things, I've had problems where if I'm running Chrome in the background and I'm trying to listen to a YouTube video while drumming, I can have latency problems. For some reason, I've just noticed that the Mac side of things can handle high priority, low latency audio tasks a little bit more efficiently than some of the Windows laptops that I've tried in the past. Another thing, and this is kind of small, but it's important to me, I found that this MacBook Pro has a better trackpad. This saves me space because when I used to have the Windows laptop next to my drum set, I also had to have a station for my mouse because my Windows trackpad just sucks. I realize this isn't always the case. Some of the newer Dell laptops, some of the newer Windows laptops from Windows themselves have excellent trackpads. But most of the laptops that I've owned in the past, they just suck. The Windows trackpads just don't, on average, perform as well as the Mac trackpads, which saves me a little space because I don't want to have a lot of different computer parts and pieces next to the drum set. I want to keep that down to a minimum so I can actually focus on drumming. It's probably also worth mentioning that working as a stagehand, I've noticed that a lot of drummers use Macs next to their drum sets if they have to have a laptop up there on stage for running Ableton or some other program like that. They usually end up having a Mac Mini, a MacBook Pro, a MacBook, or an iPad. Sometimes they use Windows, but the vast majority of times I just see them with some sort of Apple product up there next to the drum set live on stage. And if it's good enough for a professional musician using it in a live environment, I think it's good enough for me to make videos in my basement. It's probably also worth mentioning that MacBooks and MacBook Pros tend to last a little bit longer as far as performance goes. Windows laptops, they seem to get slow really, really fast. This is an 8-year-old MacBook and it's acting like a 2 to 3-year-old Windows laptop. I'm not exactly sure why, but it's still acting perfectly fine, even though it's ancient in computer terms. Meanwhile, I also have about an equivalent Windows laptop from around 2012 upstairs, and it's, you know, working like a potato. It barely can do anything, even though it originally costed around $1,700 or $2,000, so around a similar price range to what this laptop from Mac was probably originally costing. So I don't know why, but Macs seem to still stay relatively quick, even though they're old. So those are my personal reasons why I'm using a MacBook Pro with my electronic drum set and Superior Drummer 3. Am I telling you to go sell your Windows computer and go buy a MacBook? No, I'm not trying to make anyone buy anything. I'm just sharing my personal experience, and you can do whatever you want with this information. You might even have conflicting experience, but I've just found that MacBooks offer a more seamless experience. And it's not even like I'm now stuck in the Apple ecosystem. I didn't even log in with my Apple ID. I'm just using it with Superior Drummer 3. I also have Reaper installed and Sensory Percussion. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. You're the real MVP. And especially thank you to the people on Patreon who helped make these videos possible. See you guys in a few.